Jaden Smith reacts to Jordyn Woods and Kylie Jenner's friendship crumbling. Khloe goes in on Tristan Thompson and reacts to seeing him with a new girl. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life with more Kar Jenner tea, starting with Coco. We're hearing exclusively that Khloe is doing her best to stay positive and strong for True. Khloe's heartbroken that things between her and Tristan are over, but at the end of the day, she has her baby girl True, and that is what matters to her most. Even with the way things have turned out, Khloe ultimately has no regrets because she has her dream baby, so no matter how tough this all is, it was really worth it to her. Our source also said she's so grateful for the way her family has been there for her through all of this. They're helping her get through this with her head held high. She feels incredibly lucky to have sisters that she can always count on, that she truly doesn't know what she'd do without them. They've all gone above and beyond for her, and she hasn't spent one minute alone since everything happened. Everyone's rallied hard around her to make sure she's uplifted and supported in every way. However, this love isn't stopping her from subtly shading Jordyn and Tristan by liking shady comments and posting cryptic messages on social media. A recent post to her Instagram story is a lot less cryptic, though, and it reads, "Remember, they cheated because they wanted to, they lied because they could, and now they're sorry because they got caught." Yes. Adding to this, TMZ reported Tristan was spotted in New York City wining and dining with another woman without a care in the world. Our reporters with sources close to Khloe say that she's shocked Tristan might be out with another woman in public in the midst of all of this. Khloe knew he would be dating again at some point, but never imagined it would be so soon. Despite her wanting to move on, she praised the woman was with one of his friends because she can't imagine feeling any more betrayed than she already does at this point. Well, the prayers worked because TMZ later updated their story, revealing Tristan may not have been with a woman after all. It may have been Kendall's ex-fling Jordan Clarkson's girl. But all right, shifting gears, let's talk about the icon living that is Jaden Smith, because we have an exclusive on the man who introduced Jordyn and Kylie. We're hearing Jaden staying neutral in the feud between Jordyn and Kylie Jenner. He is the kind of guy who strays away from drama, and since this has nothing to do with him, he's staying out of it. Jada, despite giving Jordyn a platform today, is also the kind of mom who encourages her kids to stay neutral in these kind of situations. Jaden would love to see Kylie and Jordyn fix this, and he's made it clear he's not getting involved at all. However, another source adds, if he was ever forced to pick a side, the Kardashians would win his loyalty. Smart man. But all right, we'll be out of the woods soon as Jordyn is set to tell her story in an interview today. But for now, hit the sub, like, and bell button for all the latest news on your favorite celebs. Bye, guys.